For more prank videos, please press the red color subscribe button below this video and press bell icon to get notified immediately.
Hello.
Hello, may I please speak with Mr.
Speaking.
Mr. My name is Joseph Chacko Korean.
Yeah, how can I help you?
Sir, yesterday actually I'm come along with my friends to your hotel.
Mm-hmm.
It's a really lovely time that we are had. We are fully boosted up. Thank you.
Oh, you had a lot of great. Nice to know that. Thanks for the feedback.
Yeah. Actually, I'm, particularly very happy with the after service that you are given.
After service. What is it? May I know what is it?
No, we are fully boosted up, me and my friends. And we are actually going outside and that velvet parking. He has given a new jaguar.
Oh, yeah. What is given?
He is given a jaguar because I actually came in a 800 car and he has given me jaguar while going out.
You meant to say you have taken someone else's car and you're calling me to say thanks for that?
Sir, they are actually giving me the car because I thought I asked him, yesterday fully boosted up. So we didn't know whose car we are taking.
Okay, now where is the car? What you done with it?
I have driven and I have parked in my parking lot.
Hello, boss, Mr. Chacko. Try to understand you're driving someone else's car and now you're calling up.
Sir, after making a bill of 5,000 rupees, what do you mean? Sir, I thought that is complimentary you are given.
Are complimented doesn't mean you take someone else's car and shove it somewhere.
Sir,
you know what you're talking.
Sir, I'm okay, sir. And what do you mean by shoved it? I have parked it nicely in my 800s parking.
You're drunk doesn't mean you take someone else's car and such a big car. Can't you make a difference between a small car and a big car?
Are you trying to make fun of me by the strata of the society? What is wrong with you, Mr. Robert?
What is wrong with you?
No, please tell me. Ningal Malayaliyana. Ningal Malayaliyana.
Hello, boss. No.
No, okay. Pinna, okay. Anyways, tell me.
Talk to me in English. You get me the car. I'll see that whether I can give back your 800 or not.
No, if what do you mean?
Damage daily bad. I'm going to keep your car. I'm going to keep your 800.
No, how
car
can you? Then I'm not giving my address to you. Why should I give my address?
My BP will go high now.
No, you don't even. You don't.
I get a heart attack also. I'll blame you for this.
Sir,
you really put me into a situation.
Sir, you don't even know what is.
Subscribe for more viral and funny videos.